want to tell you something about reaching and me. Because you may have heard, I am the first woman to ever play professional ball. Between the weight of a thing and the reach, there's breath. And in that breath is life.